Farewell, my country. Farewell all day. My tale of anguish no tongue can tell. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide, from the home I love by Lochiel's side. How proud was I of my girl so fair. I was envied most by the young men there, when I brought her back, a bachelor bride, to my cottage home by Lochiel's side. Farewell, my love, a fond adieu. Farewell, my comrades, and my country too. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide, from the home I love by Lochiel's side. But all our joys were too good to last, for the landlord came our young hopes to blast. In vain we pleaded for mercy, no, he hurled us out in the blinding snow. Then no one opened for us the door, for it felt vengeance would reach them sure. My Eileen fainted in my arms and died on the snowy night by Lochiel's side. Farewell, my love, a fond adieu. Farewell, my comrades, and my country too. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide, from the home I love by Lochiel's side. I buried her down in the churchyard low, where in the springtime the wildflowers grow. I shed no tears, for my tongue fell dry on that fearful night by Lochiel's side. Farewell, my love, a fond adieu. Farewell, my comrades, and my country too. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide, from the home I love by Lochiel's side.